2 a.m. as the thunderstorm is capable of producing both tornadoes and the potential straight line wind gusts are located near Wauconda, moving at 20 miles an hour.
Just watching traffic.